I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. For months, she sat on death row, her family awaiting her fate. And today, an 11-year-old husky named Brandy is reuniting with her owners. Brandy was set to be put down under Broward County's dangerous dog ordinance after she attacked and killed a teacup poodle earlier this year. But after commissioners vowed to review the one-strike policy, the dog has been released. For the latest on this story, all you have to do is head to sunsentinel.com/SFL.